Hi, welcome to the channel. In this video, I'll show you how to run the DeepSeek or One AI model locally on your Android device without an internet connection, as long as it has enough power. Gaming phones are perfect for this because of their high performance. Before we dive in, let's set some context. You've probably heard of the Chinese open source DeepSeek model, which made waves due to its impressive output, similar to top-tier AI models like OpenAI's GPT. While the app is trending and available on both the App Store and Google Play, it actually runs on DeepSeek servers, and you need an internet connection to use it. As you can see, I will activate the DeepThinker1 model and ask some basic questions like, for example, how many letters A does the word red magic have, and you can see how the model is reasoning every step to provide a correct answer. Pretty interesting, right? As mentioned, to use DeepSeek, you'll need a connection to their servers. Without it, the model won't provide any responses, and that could be frustrating. So, while the local setup is powerful, it's still essential to have that server connection for the model to work correctly. You can check on my example that for this question it failed. However, if you have a device with at least 8 GB of RAM and a Snapdragon processor, preferably 845 or higher, you can run a distilled version of DeepSeek that's optimized for lower power usage. We'll be using this version. You can see I will turn off my Wi-Fi and then start asking the same questions I did on their app. For those unfamiliar with these terms, distilled and quantized models are ways to make large AI models more efficient. Distillation transfers knowledge from a larger model to a smaller one, allowing it to perform similarly while using fewer resources. Quantization reduces the precision of the model's data, making it smaller and faster with little performance loss. You can find the full steps to download and install the model in a Medium article I'll link in the description. Essentially, you'll need to download Termix, install Alima, which runs LLMs locally, and finally, get the distilled DeepSeek R1 1.5B model. Once set up, you can start interacting with this reasoning model offline at any time. It's simple, right? We're just at the beginning, and you can also install other LLMs to run locally. In the future, this process might become even more seamless, and we could see AI on smartphones become even more powerful. Since this method relies solely on the CPU, the GPU isn't being utilized, which creates a major opportunity for optimization. Monitoring the device shows that the Adreno 830 GPU stays below 30% utilization while the model runs. Leveraging the GPU could significantly enhance performance, making the process faster and more efficient. This area holds great potential for future development, and fully utilizing the GPU could unlock much better results. I hope you enjoyed the video. Today's smartphones aren't just for gaming, they're powerful tools for experimentation and innovation. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe for more tech and gaming content. See you in the next one.